preparing some vegetables, potatoes, carrots, zucchini, red pepper, green pepper, squash. We're gonna make a special one now. We're gonna prepare it to bake it. Previously, it was done in water. We boiled it already because I always think that it's good to boil your vegetables 2 times. Like 5 minutes, wash it off. Then when you think it's kind of tender enough, then you just put it in your in one of your containers where we're going to bake. So what we have here is potatoes and carrots. And remember, always use gloves. So we have, what's up? Olive oil, aceite de olivo, ajo en polvo, garlic powder, chili powder, no sé cómo se hace en español, sal, rosemary, cut it up very fine, put on your gloves. Y aquí hemos puesto adentro aceite de olivo con todos estos ingredientes para darle mejor sabor a esto. Venimos y agarramos estas mismas hierbas, the same rosemary. We have chop it up. Y we just... Okay. It's going to give it a very nice taste, aroma. This is Ramon Williams cooking. Se revuelve bien, toss it up good. Preparing your Christmas dinner. Puré, baked vegetables. After that, take out your other vegetables, tome el otro vegetal, it's green pepper, red pepper, yellow pepper and squash, okay? Just... Always spray your pan with concentrated pan coating. Siempre agarre esta cosa. Estos pues son como aceite, ¿no? Usted viene, lo pones aquí. Just para, not to stick, para que no se pegue la comida. Zucchini. One second. Rosemary. You can take it whole, lo puedes tener entero, este es rosemary. Drink. It will give it a very nice aroma. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to give you a better watch, a better look. Vamos a traerlo más cerca para que mire cómo es. Here is your baked vegetables, which is going to be baked vegetables. Toasted a little. Entonces ya miran cómo va a quedar esto. Esto va a ser para su cena navideña. Adiós. This was Raymond Williams Cooking.